Hello all, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So this video is all about the essay writing. As many of the students have requested us, so we are making this video. So the first, we will talk about the topics came in 29th January as well as 30th January slots, as well as we will give some tips, right? And we have talked with different students and we have collected the topics. So let's get started. So these are the topics: the influence of social media platforms on children, influence of TV on the children, that's TV programs especially, and reasons to dismiss an employee from the organization, and reasons to join a company, and money is bigger than passion, as well as you have to organize a trip, right? And what I like to add here is in this particular topic, that reason to join a company, what happened is reason to join a company here, they have mentioned that you have got your preferred domain of working. That means your preferred job role is given to you, as well as your preferred salary is given, offered to you. But what are the else reasons? Apart from those two reasons, what are the reasons to join a company? So you may mention that the reputation of the company, right? As well as the employees' feedback on the company, stock price of the company. So these are the topics you can add, because when we talk to different students, so they have told us that reason to join a company, they have failed to write about 150 words, right? They have failed to write 150 words. So that's why we are giving a good tips on that, right? So don't end the video here, because I will take just 1 and 2 minutes more to give the tips, right? So these are the tips which we have giving to the students. So this is whatever the sentence you are writing, that should be grammatically correct, and complete the sentence. Don't worry about 400 words and minimum 3 paragraphs, guys. Just listen what happened today. One of the students, what they have done, so he have done is he have wrote 250 words, right? But he have the pressure in his mind that he need to write 400 words, and that's why he have written an incomplete sentence, because in the 20 minutes he have the pressure to write 400 words, and for that reason he have wrote incomplete sentences. So this incomplete sentences has a major effect in your marks. Okay, so when you have 2 minutes left, don't go for writing more words. Just check your paragraph once again, right? And our suggestion is minimum 3 paragraphs must be there, right? So one is you need to, the 2 paragraphs we are giving, we can suggest you that that is the conclusion. So whatever you are writing, just make a paragraph on the conclusion, and you can give an introduction as well. So if you write introduction, body, and the third part is conclusion, so it will be all the three paragraphs, right? And at max 5 you can write, but you can write 4 paragraphs to for a safe zone, right? The safe playing is writing 4 paragraphs. So that's all for the video, guys. Thanks for watching, and make sure you have subscribed to our channel. And if you like the video, just give a the like option, hit the like option. That's motivates us a lot. And all the best for your tomorrow's exam. Good night.